kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Both teams have sent their special teams onto the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 27. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. He's scrambling. Slides down to the ground. It's second down, six to go. Ball on the 31-yard line. Now he's scrambling. Now he's going to run and watch out. Dives, and he's down.
One thing about this quarterback is when the play breaks down, he has a way of improvising and getting positive yards.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. He's out of bounds at the 43-yard line. That brings him second and five. We've got a second and five. Ball on their own 43. Throws to the tight end, and that ball's incomplete.
These receivers need to be ready because he's capable of really launching some passes. That one was just out of reach.
Gets rid of it quickly. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on the pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense. That'll bring up fourth and five.
They'll bring him down at the 23. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. And they get nice yardage on that run. That's a gain of six on the play. That brings them second and five. From their own 29-yard line, it's second down. Up of a yard for the tailback. The first down catch, and they make the stop at about the 39-yard line.
That was actually pretty good defense, but a great pass and a great catch were enough to overcome it.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 39. And he's tackled at the 48-yard line. He's into the open field. Brought down to the 37-yard line.
This is the kind of steady, strong drive that coaches love to see. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
Number three. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. Well, after that injury, we'll get to see the backup quarterback here. He's taken down right around the 34. That's a gain of three on the play. That'll make it. The Bulls quarterback down there on the sideline, and Kirk, you and I talked to him earlier this week, and he is really the main cog in this offense. Doesn't look like he's that much pain right now. They need him back on the field before this one's over. On the ground, inside. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
The defense just met the blockers head on and drove them back straight into the runner.
They'll line it up again on third down. For it all to the end zone. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
And they could really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency. Quick throw out to the receiver. Tackle made at the 41-yard line.
You've got to play with that kind of purpose to move the ball against this defense.
Their own 41-yard line. It's first down. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line.
That's good for 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
Flips it middle to the running back. That screen play gets him a yard at the most.
It's a nice play by the defense to shut down all the lanes, so this halfback wasn't able to make anything happen on that play.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. He's going to try and scramble. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. They'll bring him down at the 44-yard line. He's tackled at the 34-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 34. Caught it, but they're going to lose yards. He would tackle immediately. For a nice game. We've played one quarter. This one's scoreless. Back to the action here in the second quarter. It's been a good one and a tight one at this point. Tries to buy some time, and they got him. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
He's going to aim this one to the sideline, try to kick it out of bounds. It's away. Short punt. That was a nice little pooch kick right there.
That's why they made the decision to punt the ball right there. They wanted to pin this offense deep in their own territory. This team really trusts their defense.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. He's taken down at the 26. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards.
That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. He makes his way to about the 38.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? He better be thanking his offensive lineman for that.
He gets another carry, and he's level at the 40.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That makes it second and 8.
From their own 40-yard line, second down. Gets it out quickly. He's at the 40. Tackle around the 31-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. They line up in the jumbo set. And down he goes, around the 28-yard line. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
That's the senior safety that made that tackle. Great job of providing run support from the secondary.
Stop at the 16-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 16-yard line, first down. Tackled after a decent pickup.
Second and 6.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. He makes it to the 9.
Gain 3 yards. That makes it third and 3.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Capable of making some big plays. They've got to get on their toes.
And he converts the extra point. A 9-play, 82-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. So our score, 7-0. South Florida is ready to kick it away. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And they'll get him in the backfield. Florida State's going to take their first time out of the half. And there's 2 minutes remaining in the half.
Did you see how that big defensive line got such a good push on that play? That's exactly why they were able to stop him for a loss.
Quick throw, almost intercepted.
Man, I don't know if this quarterback misread the defense or just made a poor decision, but that wasn't a pass he should have thrown.
Fires it out, and he's tackled at about the 23-yard line. Good possession there for the defense. The Bulls taking their first time out of the half. Yeah.
He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line.
Both offenses have played it pretty close to the vest so far in this one.
Yeah, because they've been so conservative, it's made it pretty easy for both of these defenses to be pretty dominant. Let's see an offense open it up and take a few chances. Because the last time we saw this offense on the field, they drove the length of the field. And you think back to what that defensive coordinator tried to do. He tried to change some things up, but nothing seemed to work. It's going to be interesting to see how he can have an impact on this drive.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. From the 38-yard line, first down. South Florida is up 7. Slings it.
This receiving corps runs some great routes, and that last play was an example of that. As a defender, it can be tough to match up sometimes.
Tries to get out of trouble, but he can't shake the defense.
That'll make it second and long.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long. Throws it in a hurry. Brought down at the 18.
The Bulls are going to call their second timeout.
Here we go. Red 68. Red 68.
A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. Hit immediately.
That's a game of 7 in play. That brings him second and goal.
Spider! Spider!
South Florida is up by a touchdown. And he is drilled at the 10.
But the defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that sack. Not only did they get the quarterback, but they hit him and hit him hard. I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun-shy and concerned about the pressure that these defense is putting on him.
So it's fourth down. This should be an easy field goal. The Bulls wide receiver out with an apparent injury, although he might make a comeback later in this game. It's up, and it sails through the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Their last drive broke down, and they punted. What do they have in store this time out? Looking for the corner. He's to the 40, and he hits him hard at the 42-yard line.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
From their own 42-yard line, it's first down. We've reached halftime, and there's an upset on the horizon. 10-0, Bulls.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Rhys Davis and David Pollack here completely locked in on that first half. Perhaps the most important statistic in any football game is turnover margin. I once had a wise coach tell me that the football was so important they named the game after it. whatever that means. I think it means that you're not supposed to let it get away from you and give it to the other team. And so far, both of these offenses have done a great job of that.
No doubt. And most games are lost, not won. And it's because of the turnover differential. And you can look at the stats when you say that every single time. But, you know, both teams doing a good job taking care of it. Both offenses executing and still calling a game, still scoring points, still putting up good numbers, but at the same time taking care of the pigskin. And they better value that thing because, yeah, you give it away and bad things happen.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here. Got a good, like a game score.
We're locked and loaded. We got all the big screens going. You're going to be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later. We're loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. It's stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He'll take it from the two. And he's tackled at the 27-yard line. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. And he's tackled in the open field.
No gain. That makes it second and 10.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 27.
Here we go. Wing 19.
Gets to about the 27-yard line.
No gain. That brings us third and 10.
Here we go. Here we go. Tight right.
Three down.
Set. Right. 68. Right. 68.
Going deep. Knocked down. Incomplete.
Number two was the intended receiver.
He's taken down at the 43. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And a quick throw. Nothing going on that one.
It's a nice catch by the junior wide receiver, but an even better effort by the defense to keep him from going anywhere.
From their own 43-yard line, second down. Pressured and brought down.
That'll bring up third and long.
Defense hoping for another sack here on third and long. He's knocked out of bounds at the 49. Well, they get all those yards, but come up just shy of the first.
Good play call, almost perfect execution, except for the fact that they're not going to get the first down.
Here's the give. Nice run there.
Really big boost for this offense, picking up that fourth down conversion. Running play was very well designed.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 44-yard line. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. He scrambles.
Left.
first down, and he's going to get sacked. Third and long now after the sack.
Come on, baby. Let's see what you got.
Hey, check Mike 34. Mike 34.
He zips it out to the right. Tackle made at the 30.
You know, they did a great job here of not just getting past the first down marker, but picking up some major yards on the play.
This is the eighth play of this drive. He's at the 20, and he's taken down around the 15-yard line. From the 15-yard line, first down. Zips it to the tight end. Big play, and it's first and goal. This is the 10th play of this drive. Rose, complete touchdown.
You've got to give each of these guys credit for getting in sync, really fighting to create that touchdown.
Trying to get within a field goal. They'll try the point after. He makes the PAT. Florida State lines up for the kickoff. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 28-yard line. They couldn't get anything going on that last drive. South Florida is up by 3. Quickly to the tight end, incomplete.
There's one the quarterback would like to rewind because he has a wide open receiver and he just misfires.
From their own 28-yard line, it's second down. Throws middle of the tight end.
Well-designed route and a confidently thrown football by the quarterback. You need those things to make any offense work.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 39. Flips it middle to the running back. He's taken down around the 47-yard line.
Number 24 makes the tackle. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. They come out in a goal line set. He's at the 30. Tackle at about the 17-yard line.
This is the kind of steady, strong drive the coaches love to see. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
South Florida is up a field goal. The 10, the 5, and down he goes at the 3-yard line. First and goal from the 3. They're knocking on the door. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense.
Here we go.
make the stop right around the 2-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. He's tackled at the 2-yard line. Both offenses still trying to find a way to open things up. The end of 3 quarters. The Bulls lead 10-7. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the 4th quarter. A short yardage defense here. Touchdown, Bulls. Still a long ways to go here in the 4th quarter, but that score has certainly put them in a great position to win the football game. And he converts the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Let's find out if the defense has made any adjustments after giving up a touchdown on that last drive. Bring him down at the 25. From their own 25-yard line. Second down. In the shotgun and 5 wideouts. Now he's scrambling. That's a great tackle at the 31-yard line. That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll bring up 34. Looking to scramble down. He can't get away from the pressure. And he just got stood up right there. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. And he's tackled around the 48-yard line. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. They're packed in tight on the line. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. That makes it first and 10. Give to the tailback. He lost the ball. Defense has it. It's the linebacker.
That just shows you how determined this defense is. Great play by the linebacker to come up with the ball after the fumble.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Complete and taken down immediately.
Gaining 4 yards. That makes it second and 6.
From the 49-yard line, it's second down. Now he tries to buy some time. Brought down at the 42. And a good decision there.
Yeah, if he didn't have anybody open downfield, and instead of panicking and throwing the ball into coverage or maybe throwing the ball away, he had the composure to recognize the open field and had the athletic ability to get the first down. That's a nice job.
Tackle made at the 21. Less than 3 minutes in the game. He's going to try and scramble. And he's taken down right around the 20. It's second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. The junior makes the catch. Good open field tackle. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Tackle around the 1 yard line. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Touchdown, Seminole. Here's the extra point to draw within 3 points. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Brought down at the 48-yard line. Here we are late in the fourth quarter in a very important and a very tight football game. And who's going to come to the forefront? We'll see who's got the most leadership. He's at the 40. Gets out to around the 32. The defense might have just run out of chances with that first down right there.
This offensive line definitely left it all on the field today.
A little over a minute in the game. Nice run, and he's brought down. The Seminoles call a timeout. That's their second of the half. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Gets out to around the 15. What a critical first down as time ticks away.
Huge, huge first down. The defense desperately needed a stop there.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Gets out to about the 15-yard line. We had a fight to the finish here today. 17-14, Bulls. That wraps things up for us. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.